The following presentation is brought to you by Discovery Education, leading the world of digital and video learning. Discovery Education, connect to a world of learning.
If you like helping animals and solving problems too, come and be mathematical and join the number crew. Join Fizz and Flo and Bradley and Ted and Mirabelle. And there's Baby Bunting who likes to help as well. So come and be mathematical and join the number crew. All aboard when you hear us call, the number crew needs you.
Bradley, what's that?
It's a list. Mum said we could give all the passengers some treats. This says how many each one can have.
Oh, we don't want the little passengers getting too many treats and being sick.
Right. So this list says exactly how many treats for each passenger. I'm just copying the list to make it nice and neat and very tidy.
A list! An excellent idea! Here's the number of treats each passenger's going to get, starting with one each for the two smallest passengers, the monkey and the penguin, right down to 10 each for the two biggest animals, the moose and the elephant. Once Bradley's finished copying out the list nice and neatly, they'll be ready to go.
Okay, finished my neat copy.
Don't need the rough one, do we?
I don't think we can carry all the treats.
We could take some and come back for the rest later.
Good idea. Let's get on with it.
Right, they're going to give treats to the passengers down this side of the list first of all, starting with the monkey and the snake.
What's it say on the list?
Miss Monkey gets one treat.
You mustn't eat it until after tea, all right?
Let's find the snake next. She gets two treats.
Right, so then it'll be off to find the turtle to give her three treats and the crocodile with four, all the way down to the rhino and the moose. Lovely. But you know what? I've got a feeling something's going to go wrong. This is the number crew, remember?
Bradley, Flo! I wanted to help give out the treats. Oh, good, they haven't given them out yet. And here's Mum's list of how many treats to give out. It's a bit rough, but luckily I can read it. Treats! Coming up!
Right, can anyone guess what's going to go wrong now that Fizz has got a list just like Bradley's and Flo's? Let's see what happens.
Ms. Monkey, I've got a treat for you. You're down on the list for one treat. There you are, then. Now, where's the snake?
Right, can you see what's happening? Fizz is giving another lot of treats to the passengers who've already had some. You see, all the passengers down this side of the list are getting double helpings. From the monkey, who's getting two lots of one, right down to the moose, who's getting two lots of 10. It's all very nice for the moose and all the other passengers down this side of the list. But do you think there might be problems coming up?
Let's get the rest of the treats.
They've gone!
Oh, no! Half the passengers haven't had any yet.
Yes, half the passengers have had two lots of treats.
And half the passengers haven't had any at all.
Well, I didn't know you'd already given some out.
We're in trouble.
We're in double trouble.
Yeah. When everything's gone wrong, there's one thing you can do. Just sing this little song, the double. Double trouble blues, yeah. Double one is two. Double two is four. Double three is six. And then you get some more. Double four is eight. Double five is ten. I can feel my double troubles coming back again. My troubles come in doubles, my blues come in twos. I'm in a muddle with my double trouble blues. Oh, brother, tell me about it. Can you digit? Double six is 12. Double seven's 14. Double eight is 16. Double nine's 18. Double 10 is 20. And 20's double 10. I can feel my double troubles coming back again. My troubles come in doubles, my blues come in twos. I'm in a muddle with my double trouble blues. Oh yeah.
So, where were we? Oh yeah. All the passengers down this side of the list have got double the amount of treats they should have, starting with the monkey, who's got two, the snake, who's got four, and so on. But all the passengers down this side of the list have got nothing! Not right, is it? Luckily, no one's actually eaten their treats yet. Amazingly well behaved, these passengers. So, do you think there's any way that these treats can still be shared out fairly?
Was supposed to have one treat. If the monkey shares her two treats, they can have one each.
And if the snake shares with the panda and gives her half her treats, and all the pairs of animals get together, right up to the moose and the elephant, all the treats can be shared equally between two passengers. And everyone is happy.
Have brought troubles and made your life a pain, then troubles shared are troubles half, and all is fine again. Half of two is one, half of four is two, half of six is three, and half of eight is four. Half of ten is five, yes, five is half of ten. My troubles have been halved, and I'm feeling good again. If you've got a problem that's troubling you, you can share it, you can have it, yes, divide it in two.
Oh yeah, can you digit?
Half of 12 is 6, half of 14 is 7, half 16 is 8, half 18 is 9, and when it comes to 20, well, half of 20 is 10. My troubles have been halved, and I'm feeling good again. If you've got a problem that's troubling you, you can share it, you can halve it, yes, divide it in two.
Ah, it's good to share things.
And it's good to have lots of things to share.
Yeah. What would happen if we doubled our treats?
Sounds good to me.
So first we have one treat,
then two,
then four. If we kept doubling and doubling...
Imagine how many we'd end up with. See you around.
Yeah, I was supposed to say that.
Sorry.
See you next week.
Bye.
Oh, very nice.
Join Fizz and Flo and Bradley and Ted and Mirabelle. And there's Baby Bunting who likes to help as well. So come and be mathematical and join the number crew. All aboard when you hear us call, the number crew needs